Hello, it's me again, Honey Ann. Here's another video with me. Please don't forget to subscribe and like. Thank you.
So you can open your car either using this card, this one. Then just, you see, this is the camera. Then just, so it's open. Okay. So either using this card or using the app on your phone, to open your car, but first you need to register the key card. Just click on that icon to create a new profile and also adding a new profile. Then it will ask to use your card first, to put it somewhere down here, and it will register your key card. You can link your key card with your phone. So that's it. So now I will show you how to start your car or your electric car. On the right side of your wheel is the transmission or the shifting stick. Pressing it down is for neutral or drive, and pressing it up is for reverse. Anyway, you will see it on the monitor which one on you are, and the left side is for your indicator. And down there you only have two pedals for the brake and for your gas, just like the automatic car. This one is for your voice command, this one here. And what else do you need? This two one here is for charging your phone. So that's really it what you will need. Adding an additional profile just to adjust the driving set. That means it will automatically adjust to the middle when I go out and park the car. By using reverse, there are three cameras will pop up, one for behind and another two for left and right side. On reverse, both side mirror will adjust automatically. As you can see, you see more on the ground, and now I'm on drive mode. And if you want to park, just press it here like that, then it will show park mode. Yes, and you don't have to turn off anything. You can just open your door, then you can go out. When you are outside the car and close the door around 10 seconds, the car will automatically lock up. So the good thing about using the Tempomat guys is that you don't have to use your brakes as well. The car will automatically slow down when there's in front like that, then it will slow down even if you have the Tempomat. So it's really pretty cool. So you don't really necessarily you need the brakes. And this one is a endurance SD card. It has also 128 gigabytes.